Stocks opened lower this morning as uncertainty continues over avoiding the so-called fiscal cliff. Today, President Obama discusses the issue with leaders of large corporations. Republicans and Democrats continue to squabble over raising taxes, eliminating deductions, and cutting entitlement programs to generate revenue. The president and congressional leaders have no talks scheduled for this week. Cyber Monday wasn't the only shopping success story this holiday shopping season, according to ShopperTrack. Foot traffic in stores was up more than 8% for the four-day weekend starting on Thanksgiving. All that shopping added up to $22 billion in sales. That's about 3% higher than last year. And the garment factory in Bangladesh, where 112 people died in a fire this week, was apparently producing clothes for Disney, Walmart, and Sears. An Associated Press reporter discovered clothing and records connected to the retailers inside the remains of the factory. Walmart says it stopped doing business with the factory after learning the facility was deemed high risk. This morning, three factory officials were arrested on suspicion they locked the workers inside the building. That's your Money Watch. For more, stay with CBSMoneyWatch.com. In New York, I'm Ashley Morrison.